you put your system in away mode when you leave and then set it to resume when you're on the way back. That way you can save money by not running your system so much while you're away and still return to a comfortable home when you get back. And also think about disabling other automations that you might normally run, like, you know, lights coming on or shades opening with the sunrise, and easily enable them when you get back home.